The number of coffee buyers who conduct direct sourcing is increasing, and it is predicted that it will continue to increase with the presence and establishment of coffee online trading platforms such as Teco developed by Progresso. Ricolto in Indonesia empowers coffee farmer organization in inclusive business development and market linkage. Ricolto in Indonesia connects coffee farmer organization with strategic actors in coffee sector such as Progresso to promote open and fair coffee value chain mechanism. Ricolto connects Asnicom to Progresso. By registering Asnicom on Beko platform enables Asnicom to link with global coffee buyers. This is in line with one of our strategies that is balancing domestic and international markets.